with respect to the Recovery Act, how do you assess the success of the stimulus program in creating jobs first or preventing more job loss?
An absolute success.